See? World.
Miniature form.
Yeah. It's part of my globe collection.
You know what? You have more? Richard!
Yes, Deborah?
Richard, I didn't know.
This one is from 1562.
Can I?
No. Not to be a Debbie Downer, but it's very fragile.
Okay. Well, this, I won't touch it unless you say.
Oh, that one you can touch. That's from 1993.
This one, it's like the world, but just whales represent every continent.
Yes, that's my whale in the world, are you, Globe?
Oh. It's just so big. Watch, I can make them swim.
Oh, look, there's a sound effect button, too.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Isn't it magical?
I just love it. You know, now that you showed me your collection, I think I should go show you something.
Your collection of strange projection maps?
Oh, well, I'll just go get it. I'll be back. Okay.
Last, I will have the globe connection for myself, and he will never see it coming.
Portable.
1562 or something like that.
61! Oh! You thought I was some kind of fool, did you?
Don't pay any attention to me! I am just the lowly janitor that your wife hired for a surprise! Look, I have a rag!
Interesting. Why were you touching my 400-year-old globes?
Oh, well, you see, it is for cleaning. You clean the globe, yeah? Yeah, yes. See, it is so shine. You look at the shine of the globe. Look closer, it will shine brighter.
It's disintegrated.
Yes, that is what happens when you clean with enough vigor. It just dissolves.
Right. Well,
Well, with you, look, you can... we will do it to your gun. Look.
Yes. Well, you can clean. Just be very careful. Any
oh, yeah.
Any ones that are from make sure you don't touch them.
Oh yeah.
And I'll be right back.
Oh yeah. You go. I'm going to take the gloves.
Richard, it's your mother. I know you and Deborah are up there in the globe room, but I brought some snacks and condoms.
No, you're too late.
Oh, I know what you kids are up to. I'm coming anyway.
God damn it.
Richard.
A week.
Deborah.
Hello.
I mean, where's, I thought I had Richard up here. I don't know where he went.
Oh,
where's the window?
Don't think about the window, and don't look at the, don't touch that. He would be angry. And,
why haven't you asked? Did you go abroad?
I did go abroad, you are so perceptive.
I haven't seen you like a
so
while now.
Yes, oh, thank you so much for bringing these nice things.
Finger sandwiches, to keep up the stamina. You know, I want grandchildren.
It's very strange that you are this involved in my... is our love life.
Well, it's also very strange that he lives in my attic and he's 42, but, you know.
Oh, Mom, you do like it when Deborah when I call you Mom, right?
Oh, Deborah, bring it in. Oh, you do smell very masculine today, Deborah.
Oh!
And
how dare you!
Oh, I forgot it must be Russian custom. Oh, you smell delightful.
Sight. Now, if you don't mind, you know Richard and I have a things that we like to do. So I'm just gonna take like 8 or 10 of these.
Oh, don't rush! Don't feel like you can't move yourself around.
Please, I insist. Let me go.
To know you since you've been with Richard. Take a seat. Let's talk about family development and house values and how to take the kids to daycare on time. So many potential things that you could be as a potential.
You know what, bro?
Bro?
Bro, I don't think that I can get those kids to daycare. So I'm going to leave your son.
Deborah,
and take
no,
all of his
last chance. Is this here? Who are you?
I'm